The Lady Mayoness has offered a reward. Thanks for contributing to law and order.
I'm no danger to anyone. They're after me because I deserted. Thank you. I'll work for anyone. Except Count Lahart. I'm an excellent craftsman, you know. I can do wonders. Take me with you and lead me to my future boss. I may not have the gold to pay you, but times like these, I imagine he'll pay handsomely for a man of my talent.
Merely traveling with that deserter makes you enemies of Count Lahart. Hand over that man and we'll forget we ever saw you.
Thank you. You can use my anvil. I can also repair... I asked you for a blacksmith, and you bring me a refuge. Now, take this, and keep your mouth shut.
Come, come! Take a look at my wares!
Those refugees. I understand there's a war in Edoran, but that doesn't mean they can just help themselves.
You touch it, you buy it.
I'd like to discover new places.
I've had enough of my nightmare neighbors.
The bandits took everything I had.
Lady Mayoness has offered a reward.
This is a miscarriage of...
I don't want to die here!
Thank you.
We sell all our surplus to help with the cost of rebuilding this ruin.
My name is Fergus. I'm the former Lord Mayor of Cortia, and I now lead the refugees. It was I who requested your presence. It seems you have chosen to support the citizens of Tiltren rather than our cause. I wish I could change your mind. Perhaps offering you a mission that will be worth your while will do more than 1,000 words. We've set up a woodcutter camp to the north. This remote camp was only meant to provide us with the timber necessary for firewood and rebuilding the haven. But still, the Tiltren farmers continue harassing our men. I fear the situation might escalate. We haven't heard back from our woodcutters in several days. I would therefore ask you and your mercenaries to find out what happened. Thank you. The woodcutters are just north of here.
Please, if you meet other refugees, do what you can to help them.
I asked Bertram to bring me everything I need to sew warmer clothing. When do you think he will be back?
I know that Fergus and the others are doing their best, but let's face it, we won't survive the winter months if we stay here.